All right, everybody, I kind of wanted to share an update on my lantern collection. Got a few new additions, and I'm going to try and showcase a few of them. Maybe I'll even fire them all up. Got a few of them running anyways. There's a couple that weren't quite ready. But as you can see, these fire up nicely. It's attacking that 58 Canadian 201, my birth lantern. Then we have a burgundy, and then a 202 with a red lens, I should say red globe, a 202 with a, oh, I'm sorry, that's a 201 with an amber globe. Then we got 1151 Christmas, we have Mr. Frankenstein back here, have my mil-spec, there's the Sears. Maybe we'll fire up that back row next.